Hello friends, welcome to the Motwane Manufacturing Company Private Limited India. Today we are going to show you the demonstration of Motwane Make Automatic Dielectric Constant Tan Delta and Resistivity Kit MOTR. Motwane Make MOTR is a microprocessor-based compact kit used for precise measurement of tan delta and resistivity of insulating oils. Features of MOTR are: it is a single unit instrument with inbuilt heating chamber. It has the facility of auto oil drain. It has the facility of auto test sequencing. The oil test cell is designed according to IEC 60247. Now, let us have a look at MOTR. This is the main supply input. This is the control panel. Here, there are two rotating knobs used to set the DC and AC voltages. This knob is used to set the DC voltage and this knob is used to set the AC voltage. This is the thermal printer with the help of which you can take the printout of the reports. This is LCD display on which you can view the process. This is keypad which is used for operating the instrument. This is USB connecting slot. It is used when we want to interface the instrument with computer. This is the oil drain output from where oil is drained after carrying test. This is top cover. This is oil test cell and there are terminals for connections. If the instrument is having the facility of auto oil drain, the oil test cell is fixed. And if the instrument is not having the facility of auto oil drain, the oil cell is removable. As this instrument is having the facility of auto oil drain, the oil cell is fixed. This is the oil test cell. It has three terminals. The rightmost terminal is HV terminal, the middle terminal is LV terminal, and the leftmost terminal is guard terminal. Oil filling process. Before filling the oil in the oil test cell, please ensure that the cell is properly clean. For cleaning the oil cell, you can use acetone as a cleaning agent. Put the acetone in the test cell and drain it. Do it for 2 to 3 times. Now, put some sample of oil in the test cell and drain it. Do this for at least 2 times. This will clean the oil test cell and will avoid any impurities in it. Please note, the oil sample used for cleaning should not be used again. But oil sample to be tested must be of same type as used for cleaning. Now, fill the oil test cell with the oil which is to be tested. Fill the oil such that the level of oil in the oil test cell covers half of the hole. Please take the precaution that oil should not get spilled while filling. Now we will see the oil test cell connection. Connect the red color HV probe to the HV terminal. Insert the PT100 temperature sensor in the oil test cell. Connect the black color LV probe to the LV terminal. And connect the green color guard probe to the guard terminal. Please ensure the connection of terminals and probes are done properly. Now we will see the operation of the instrument. Now switch on the instrument. This is the welcome screen. Now press enter. As the top cover is open, the instrument will give warning and will not proceed further unless and until the top cover is closed. This is the unique safety feature of MOTR. Now close the top cover. Now press enter. This is the main menu. Start test is used to select the standard and to start the test. Set parameters is used to set temperature, DC voltage, cell capacitance, etc. View or print report is used to take the printout of report and saved report. Download data is used to fetch the data into computer when the instrument is interfaced with the computer. Drain oil sample is used to drain the oil sample after testing if required. Erase data option is used to erase the saved data or report. Now we will first set the parameters. In this menu, we can set the heater temperature, DC voltage, cell capacitance value, customer name, date and time. Now we will see how to set the date and time. Press enter. Here you can set date and time. Press enter. Here by using keypad you can set the date. After setting the date, press back. Now select time and enter. In this, you can set the time. After setting the time, press back. Now we will see the process to enter the customer name. Press enter. By using the keypad, you can edit the name of the customer. Here we have entered the name as Indonesia 1. Now we will set the capacitance value. Each test cell has its fixed capacitance value and it varies cell to cell. As this instrument is having automatic oil drain facility, the capacitance value of the cell is fixed. The capacitance value of this cell is 55 picofarad, which we have inserted as value of cell number 1. Similarly, if the instrument is not having the facility of auto oil drain, then the cell would be removable and we can use the different values of cell capacitance as the values like cell number 2, 3 up to cell number 5. Select cell capacitance value. Press enter. We can select the number of cell for which we have inserted the value. Here the cell is fixed and its capacitance value inserted in cell number 1, hence select cell number 1 and press enter. Now we will set the DC test voltage. On the screen you will see the value of voltage. Now use the DC voltage setting knob to set the voltage. We will set the voltage to 500 volt DC. After setting 500 volts, press enter. Now we will see how to set the temperature. Press enter. This temperature would be reference temperature up to which we want to heat the oil in oil test cell after making heater on. Press enter. Now using keypad, we can set the temperature. We will set the temperature as 90 degrees Celsius. Press enter and then back. We are now again at main menu. Now select the start test and enter. First we will have to select the standard. Press enter. On this screen we can see different types of test standards which are inbuilt in the instrument. We can select any one standard. Here we will select IEC 60247-2004. Press enter. Now we will select the test. Here there are three options: AC plus DC, AC and DC. We will select AC plus DC option. Press enter. Now we can see the next screen. In this, we have to enter the sample ID like 1, 2 or oil, etc. Press enter and type the name of sample ID. Here we have inserted it as oil. After that, sample type, that is whether it is transformer oil, mineral oil, etc. Again here we will insert sample type as oil. Press enter. On this screen you can see the temperature as 90 degrees Celsius, which we had set in the parameter, and also you can see the present temperature of oil. The selected test standard is also displayed at the top, that is IEC 60247-2004. Now we will select the heater to be on or off. First, we will do the test with heater off. Select off and enter. On this screen, we can set the AC voltage by using AC voltage setting knob. Here, we will set the voltage to 1500 volts. After you see the value of 1500 volts on the screen, press enter. Now the test will begin and the red light on the control panel will blink. This is the indication that the test is in process. First test will be conducted with AC voltage, which will give us the value of tan delta of oil sample. After the AC voltage test is completed, the discharge test will take place. After the completion of discharge voltage test, the DC voltage test will start, which will give us the value of resistivity of oil sample. After all the three tests are completed, the report gets stored in the memory, and also we can take the printout of the report. Now we will start the test by using the function of heater on. Again, select start test and press enter. Now select the standard. Again we will select IEC 60247-2004. Press enter. Now select test AC plus DC. Press enter. We will keep sample ID and sample type as it is. We can also see the current temperature of oil on the screen as 21.6 degrees Celsius. Now select heater on and press enter. Now the oil will start heating and we can see the rise in temperature on the screen. In this condition, we can also change the AC voltage by using the AC voltage selecting knob. Currently, we will keep the AC voltage as it is, that is 1531 volts. The test will not start unless and until the oil temperature reaches the set value, that is 90 degrees Celsius. As soon as the temperature of oil reaches 90 degrees Celsius, the test will start automatically. First, the AC test will get conducted on the oil, from which we can get the value of tan delta. After the completion of AC test, the discharge test will start automatically. After the completion of discharge test, the DC test will start, in which we can get the value of resistivity of oil and other related parameters. After completion of DC test, the test results will get stored automatically, and also we can take the printout of the same. After completing the test, if you want to drain the oil from the oil test cell, you will have to select the oil drain feature and select yes option and enter, after which the oil will be automatically drained out from the oil test cell.